The title of my project is a structured feedback report on undergraduate exam in medical education. It is well known that assessment is a steering wheel of medical education. A lot of scores are allocated to written exam in Egypt according to by law. So development of written exam will have a profound impact on the educational process. The project will deliver a document of how to comment on every situation of every type of questions in written exam, including the pros and the cons and structuring, together with giving detailed recommendations suitable for every exam. To my knowledge, no similar report paradigm about quality of written examination questions was invented or published. All what are available now are just checklists for how to evaluate an exam with yes or no responses. These checklists are not sufficient at all to achieve the required change. This is the outcomes chain of my project. Regarding the results of my project, the effect of this report on the staff members, 72.7% of staff members were satisfied with this report, 36.4% saw that the report had excellent impact on their skills in preparing the exam. Regarding the effect of the report on the quality of the exam, I have taken one exam and as an example after delivery of the feedback report. I have found that percent of the exam objectivity increased from 5.7% to 52%. Action verbs in essay questions measured the first three levels in Bloom's taxonomy compared to only the first level before. Percentage of blended questions considering the total R5 was 80% compared to 40% in the previous exam. There was an EMQ in its correct form compared to none before. Percentage of questions measuring intellectual skills increased from 16.4% to 33.8%. Percent of the well-structured questions in relation to all question views increased from 20 to 60%. Percent of single best answer was stemmed in the form of vignettes or media increased from 5 to 50%. Regarding the effect on students' satisfaction, 34.5% were satisfied with the new style of questions compared to older ones. 15.8% saw that the new type of MCQs was using scenarios, photos, figures, charts, etc. In the stem of question is excellent. 28.2% saw it as very good. 31.6% saw that the new essay question was modified to be clear and fair. 31.1% saw EMQ as clear and understandable. 36.2% saw that the new form of problem-solving question was clear and understandable and stimulated them to think. 50.3% saw that the new SAC was clear, objective, and fair. And the great response of my project was that 83% of the students wanted the faculty to proceed in development of exams in the same way. The conclusion, the report proved to be so beneficial in improving quality of written exam with a significant satisfaction for both staff and students.